Let's take a look at our headlines. We've got a few showers this week, and also it's going to be cooler than average. Our average high, 86. We're going to be in the low 80s, and then we have a little chance of some rain for this weekend as well. Now, what's been causing all of our problems lately when it comes to, like, the dreary weather? It's all been from this low pressure system that's still hanging out with us. It just doesn't have as much moisture. Most of the moisture is on the north side up towards Virginia. We've got some drier air here in our region, and just some clouds around Kershaw County, stretching into Fairfield, and also sections of Newberry and Saluda County seeing these clouds as well. And underneath those clouds, it's cooler. Low 70s instead of low 80s. We got some sunshine here in Columbia, 80 degrees, 81 in Sumter, 80 degrees around Orangeburg. Your 12-hour forecast for the rest of the night tonight, staying dry. And temperatures low 60s instead of mid 50s, so a little bit warmer as well. And we start to see a little chance of some rain into tomorrow because this low is still hanging out with us. It's a 30% chance of some showers for Tuesday afternoon. It's a Rex blocking pattern. We talked about it last week, but it's still with us. High pressure to the north, low pressure down to the south. They just kind of stick together, and we're just stuck with them, and we're on the bad end of this because the high pressure brings nice weather. The low pressure systems, of course, bring our chances of rain, and we're watching another low for our Wednesday afternoon. A 30% chance of rain, temperatures around 80 degrees, and another Rex pattern starting to try to get its act together for Thursday. There's a high pressure up to the north, low pressure down to the south, a larger trough because we've also got this low that's still off of our coast helping with that trough. But 20% chance of rain, more clouds for our Thursday, and temperatures still low 80s. So let's take a look at the future cast. Mostly clear skies tonight. Looking at some sunshine tomorrow, some isolated showers at 12 o'clock and at 2 o'clock. So here's our 30% chance of rain in throughout the afternoon hours. So this kind of lasts throughout the night and into the early morning hours Wednesday. We have a little chance of some rain, cloudy skies in the morning Wednesday, about a 20 to 30% chance of rain, then some sunshine by Wednesday afternoon. And as we head towards Thursday, the clouds get a little thicker as that next low starts to arrive. So that low staying to the south, and you can see a little chance of some rain for your Friday and Saturday. It's mainly along the coast, but I've reduced our chance of rain from 40% down to 30% for Saturday. Sunday, 20% chance of some showers with upper 70s. Mostly cloudy skies for Thursday, Friday, low 80s. Mid 80s for Saturday, and around a 20% chance of rain Sunday, a high of 77. Low 80s Monday, and we're in the mid to upper 80s Tuesday and Wednesday. Much warmer, but that's pretty much close to average. That's where we should be for this time of year. Julia.